the Department of Justice was not devoted to the cause of election integrity, and it was not devoted to the cause of maintaining the voter rolls in a pristine condition. I know this because I worked there. And when I worked there, we were instructed at a public meeting setting forth the goals for the voting section. We were told that the front office was, in their words, not interested, or that they didn't care about federal provisions of federal law that require states to clean up their voter rolls.